Your boy Mobmo is back with a new video. So I was lucky enough to get selected by Nike some online raffle to attend Tom Sachs movie play. So I'm hoping I can get there in time. There's like four screenings. I decided to go to the 7 o'clock one because you know me, I'm lazy, I like to leave my crib late. So I'm gonna go hit that and see what the movie's saying. So I know Tom Sachs is there, he was there early in the day. I'm hoping he's still there now, even though it's late, but he's probably left to have dinner or something. So I'm hoping to get my personal pair signed. As you can see, I brought it with me and I'm wearing it on feet, so I'm hoping to get the box signed. It's like a really nice touch, so I hope I can meet him there, hopefully. The screen is a bit empty, you know, the first ones were packed. I'm with Tammy. The lighting's booming, bro. Lighting is booming. So movie's gonna start in what, 5 minutes? Got here just in time. How long have you been here?
About 10 minutes.
Oh, time is a bit early. Dressed all nice for this. Yeah? Making fashion statements. Oh, you mashed it, bro.
In working daytime, stores are open and help is not out.
After watching the movie, it only lasted 20 minutes, so it wasn't really the longest. It was alright, it was nice. Nothing spectacular really happened, there was a nice little paradox going on. So just came out of Tate Modern. It's a really, really big building. Yeah, have a look at that. So it's like that little small screen, I got some clips. As I was saying before, the movie itself was a nice vibe, 20 minutes long. Fortunately, Tom Sachs wasn't there. He was there earlier in the day and he did a little talk. It's like 7 now, so he's probably going to have his dinner. So I'm at end right now, it's 7:46. Apparently they're releasing the OFFWHITE Converse, first come first serve. They just opened up today, so if they have that heat in there, best believe I'm trying to get it. So as of now I'm out here, apparently there's like a list and roll calls and stuff, so hopefully I can secure a pair and everything runs well. I'll just hit you guys some b-roll so you guys can see how the store's looking. So I'm in, yeah, sexy brothers only. We got like chocolate over there, so we're trying to eat. Where's he going? There he is. Look how sexy he is, bro. Why am I here, bro, when I could just look like you instead?
No, bro, I'm trying to be like.
You know when they sell me dreams?
Bro, I'm trying to drip in a fucking
house. Yeah! So, we're at the queue, it's a bit crazy. It's looking like it's gonna get locked off. This is a bunch of man. I'll show you some quick footage. So at the queue at M, it's tight. Inshallah, it's doing well. Hope I get in. So I'm so close right now. They have pairs though, so. Oh, look at that right there. Got the. You get secured the bag, I secured the package. Yeah? Happy guy, got my shoe. Can't complain. Whoa, we double up in here. Yeah! They love me, bro. How many have you got? You ain't got like.
I ain't got nothing. I'm empty-handed. Yeah. Empty-handed. I'm trying to be like me.
I'm gonna go straight back and ask him for a 7. You guys wanna walk out like this? We're out here. Let's get in the back. Yeah, cheers. I'm a happy guy.
Sitting at end now. Look at that display. Oh, such a technical store. So they have Mastermind, as in Mastermind Japan. No, I'm not even sure if Selfridges stocks Mastermind at all. This is definitely gonna, like, the Asians are gonna definitely love this one. It's one of their favorite brands. Oh, it's pretty plain, this piece, but right there. They have a good little Stussy section. No crazy, like, tour shirts, but they have the standard, like, plain Stussy logos. It's nice. Couple of hoodies over here. Crewneck for selection.
So what do we have for you today?
Oh shit, look at that selection.
He's going for him. Bro, he pounced up. Bro, red on red. I see that. Swag, bro.
University reds.
Is it our anniversary? Are they anniversary? Looking like a habanero. What do you like?
Bro, they got Harajis, man. That's a bit of you, man.
That is definitely a bit of me.
That's a bit of you.
Whoa, let's have a look at
this. Mini swoosh on a, what is this?
Mini swoosh on a Harachi, bro. Game changer.
What, fur on the tongue? Bro, that's a bit of you, bro.
This is definitely a bit of me, guys. We got like that Green Bay Packers colorway.
Remember back in the days when man were camping out for these?
Oh.
OG 2013 campouts.
But they used to flip for 200, though. Don't get it twisted.
Man, I flipped.
They were prof, bro. They were proper. I remember when they hit my local JD and now got gassed. Look at this baby blue colourway. This is for your baby mama.
Imagine you capping out of JD Sports. You got them new Harajis.
You seen the baby mama colourway?
The what?
You get this for your girl.
Oh, Lord.
She rides your kids in them. We have the NASA Heron Preston in stock. That designer name brand. We love it.
This is what Heron Preston.
Yeah. Only rep Heron.
Only rep Heron. We're here for you.
But baby, I can't afford you. Why don't you bring your price down to me?
Will you resell all of this?
Oh, maybe. Just make prof. I'm adding this clip in, but after and Offspring's now doing their release, which is their Instagram raffle release. So they're also doing a really nice pop-up with Converse. So I'm gonna go there, try vlog, or try to show you guys how the Converse pop-up's looking. I haven't been there yet, but from the pictures, it's looking really, really nice. And they're having some nice tote bags, so I'm gonna try grabbing one of those, even though I never got selected. But bone gang, whole lot of gang shit, and I have to go grab one of them. 16-year-old. They check it to 10. So, boom, the shoes are in there. Now let's go for the bag. You have a nice upside down Converse All-Star print. Let me show you guys what comes inside. Nice, they got their own branded and labeled water. It's actually the same label, I believe, as the Tom Sachs. So these were given away at the Tom Sachs, this water bottle on the bottom. And I don't know if you can see, but it's exactly the same. So clearly you can see from this, Nike's been using the same water, label, producers, whatever, and it's been changing the print every time. Also, they came with a nice, with two pairs of socks, it's a nice freebie. I think these are just the regular Converse socks you can buy in the store, but it's a really well built and good quality bag. Honestly, look at the stitching, if I can show you that. It's pretty good stitched. And finally, on the back of the tote bag, it just has Converse an Offspring written on it. Pretty solid. Comparing the V2 to the OG, you can see how Nike on Converse has cut corners. The OG has vulcanized sole and a see-through upper. That's crazy. That was honestly changing the game at the time. But it feels like they've taken a step back with this V2. It's pretty bland, it's pretty boring. It doesn't even look like there's been much creativity put into the shoe. When you go onto the packaging, you can see how they've decided just to use your standard Off-White packaging, and this is a miss. They had a good thing going with that Nike packaging. Even when you get into the interior, the paper is different paper, it's worse paper. For me, what makes it an even larger miss is the fact that it doesn't come with extra laces. It just seems that they've been lazy and they're trying to just save money, and I can't really support that. Anyway, if you guys do like the content, like, subscribe and comment. It really goes a long way. Anyway, peace for now. We love this game.